and then is able to use some algorithms that run on the computers in the back here